Anybody there?
How about that? Well, nice to see you too. So, I hear you've been pretty busy.
Oh, my God.
will know pain.
Yeah!
Any sign?
Maybe the Whisperer's got him.
You think they took him somewhere? Look out!
This one's for Aerith.
This is bad! This is very bad!
You don't have time for this!
Come on! We gotta run out of that vomit!
Thank you.
And whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier.
Let's settle this once and for all.
And learn.
Got him.
Get the hell out of here!
Learn.
Go gonna blow your ass! You gotta be kidding me! He still ain't dead!
There you are.
Sephiroth!
Thank you. sever your fate.
Take over
Hang
for
back.
Me? Cut!
Let's dance, asshole!
Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
Aerith, wake up. Thank you.
can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good.
See you off.
Tifa, come on.
To admit, you were quite the man. Who, me? I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event, made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have if you'd spent some money on that set.
You're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
Did I? Nah. I couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Is it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat. How's this? No shit.
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? We are cleared for takeoff.
Finally.
It's not fair.
The hell? The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North.
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. We're close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke!
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Till I met you.